now recovered 4 additional victims. The number of deceased is at 16. 12 next of kin notifications have been completed. That is 4 families still waiting to hear.